What's up, guys? I'm back again with the third episode, and yeah, I think he's too crap like that. And yeah, left off where I was last time, boys. I just changed my skin. This is my clan skin, boys. Let's see what I can craft. I really want a fishing rod. Give me some wood. I want a stick. I changed my mind, guys. I'm actually just going to live in here forever like this. I'm going to go mining looking for diamonds, probably. I'm putting my spawn point. And I left this here like... I don't know the point about it, but it's weird. Let's see what he wants. It's not worth it. Yeah, I'm still watching Rick and Morty. Ow. I feel like there's going to be lava near here because of the light. Potatoes don't normally give you that much hunger, but... you know. It's like lava or something. Yep, maybe there's lava. I hear a zombie. That's a bit smarter, isn't it? There's one here, what's weird, good to know. And some more power. Top boy. No alloy. Gold. There's lots of iron. I'm going to make 4 iron set. I know that's the enderman near me, so I might be dead. trying to heal. Oh, yes. Yes, right. No! This one is full iron set. And you got a stack of iron. Looking for that enderman. This enderman's from. So what? Unpro? Unpro anywhere? I might just kill myself. Can't be bothered. After I kill you. Another boy, what's useless? Okay, kill me. Yes, I swear if I had keep inventory off, I would actually cry. What's up, like you and I need better food. Need better food. I'm flesh. I'll keep them in cave. I can early make pull. I need shovel. Get out. I'm not sure. I was confused where furnace was, so I could. So yeah, but